Kisumu International Airport is now open for cargo. And that's very important because people are maybe ignorant of what, but this message which we are going to go through, we are going to deliver on Saturday, will be publicized. And we already have people working with stakeholders for goods to come from Vihiga, Kakamega, Kericho, and Nandi, those which are around the lake. So in other words, this step is very important for the region economy and development. The cargo which is coming here, we actually had to divert them from Nairobi to tell them, don't go to Nairobi, we are opening Kisumu. So it's cargo which actually come from Game, Siaya, which we have brought, and it is chilies. Now the size is that it is about 1,800 kilograms. That's about 1.8 tons. And as you know, the aircraft which this cargo is going to go with is a passenger aircraft. And the maximum we can take is about two tons. But going forward, we are looking forward, and it will be the sustainability. It is going to go, we hope, twice weekly.
From Kenya Airways, just to assure everyone in Kenya, in this region, that the airline is committed and ready to open up Kisumu for cargo. Like I said, we've been ready since the pandemic started because we were left with capacity which we had to quickly think and be innovative and make sure that we are able to fly those aircraft carrying cargo instead of passengers. So today marks the test run for the start of the shipment that we will do on Saturday.